Hello friends, how are you doing? Hope you are doing fantastic by the grace of Almighty. Yeah, you see, actually this camera is back with my another live presentation. But do you guess actually what can be my today's presentation? I mean today's topic? Yeah, my today's topic is about long vowel sound. Basically, I'm just talking about long vowel sound. Sound. So let's get started. Well, first of all, I wanna say that you know actually there are five long vowel sound. Yeah. In this time, actually, I'm just talking about third number sound. I mean a sound. And yeah, you know, for your better understand, I'm just giving some example, yeah, with a sound. Yeah, at first you can notice that I'm just pronouncing like a sound, because this sound will pronounce like some phrase on your teeth. Whenever you will pronounce just long vowel sound, a sounds. Yeah, so now I'm just giving some example on a sound. Yeah, so first one is just a for girl, a for girl, a for bird, a for bird, a for third, a for third, a for heard, a for here, a for here. So obviously you can understood, because I'm just trying to understand you so properly. Actually, now I'm just pronouncing again this word: girl, third, bird, girl, third, bird, here. So that's all about my today's presentation. Next I'll come up with another interesting video presentation. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye bye.